Welcome to Azure Tips and Tricks. In this episode, we are using the Azure Storage Explorer to move blobs between containers in Azure Storage. I have two storage accounts in Azure. These ones here. Let's take a look at one of them. Storage accounts have different storage mechanisms, including blobs, files, queues, and tables. I have a blob container in this account. That is this one here. And in this container, I have some blobs, which in this case are image files. Suppose I want to copy or move these files to my other storage account. How would I do that? That is basically data migration. So here, the storage account provides some guidance for me. With this wizard, I can pick the right tool for my particular scenario. There are many tools that can help me. Let's take a look. There is AZ Copy, which is a command line utility. I can use Azure PowerShell. And what else? I can use the Azure CLI for this. And also Azure Data Factory to move the data. There are more options, including the Azure Storage Explorer. I like this option as it provides a UI. So let's try that. Here it is. This is the Azure Storage Explorer. You can download it from this address. And I have already logged into my Azure account. So here you can see my two storage accounts. Let's drill into the first one. Here is my blob container, just like we saw in the portal. And here are the files. Okay, let's right-click. And I have lots of options. I can clone the container, share it, and also copy. Let's do that. And then I'll go to my other storage account. And here I'll paste the container. Here we go. And that's it. The container is in my other storage account, including all the files. Now, maybe I already had a container in this storage account, like this one. In that case, I could select all the files and copy them, and then go to the container and paste them. Just easy Azure storage management. To really move the files, I would have to delete them from the original location, as there is no cut and paste functionality. But this still works very well. The Azure Storage Explorer is a UI-based tool that enables you to easily manage your data in Azure Storage. Go and check it out.